I told Ashlyn she definitely has to come over to catch up to Tyler's drinking.
I know.